Engineer Georgette Gonzalez. Thank you, Arlen. Can you give a round of applause for Arlen? Good evening.
Good evening.
To some people, it's morning. To some of you, it's good morning. Well, in network marketing or in business, we always greet each other as morning because normally morning represents hope. And whenever it's the sunrise, we always feel like, you know, we have all the energy to survive the whole day. That's why in this business, every time we try to open our business opportunity, explain it to a lot of people, we always greet each other good morning. So with that again, I'd like to greet each and every one of you a pleasant good morning.
Good morning.
It's a bit unusual and uncomfortable to a lot of you because it's already about dinner time and we're talking about morning. Well, it's nice to be here in front of you and speak a bit about my experience in network marketing or in business. But before I even begin my orientation or my sharing for tonight, let me give you a brief background on how I came to make this kind of business. I got involved into this business about 14 years ago. So I joined a network marketing company about 14 years ago. I was 21 years old. So that gives you an idea how young I am now. I'm 27. So at that time, I had a very good friend that after graduation, we never saw each other for quite some time after we graduated from a university in the Philippines. By the way, I came from a very poor family. Back home, I was a working student just to survive and, you know, finish my studies in college. So I had a very good friend that this friend of mine also happens to be a working student at the time. He was actually a driver of a public utility vehicle we call jeepney in the Philippines. I don't know if some of you here knows what a jeepney is. A jeepney is like an extended jeep, okay? Open, with sides open, and all the commuters, because in the Philippines, we don't have that efficient MRT railway system. No? So what we use are jeepneys or public bus or buses. So my friend, just to, you know, survive or, I mean, sustain his studies at that time, he was actually driving this jeep, okay, in the highways, etc. So one day after graduation, he called me up and he was very excited at the other end of the phone, telling me that he saw a very nice opportunity and he wanted it to share with me. So because for me, for all time's sake, I wanted to see him to catch things up because we never saw each other for quite some time after we graduated. So I called him, okay, June, let's see each other. And by the way, he told me, George, I would treat you for dinner tonight. So, of course, excitedly, I told him, okay, June, his name was June. So we saw each other, he treated me at Pizza Hut. We ate some pizzas and everything, catching things up and everything. And you know what's amazing about that? After we ate, he told the waiter to give the check and he paid already. And after that, he told me, George, let's go up and let's attend a seminar. As soon as I heard the word seminar, my vision got blurred. It went dark, okay? You know why? Because I did not like attending seminars. Because for me, seminars are boring. Some seminars in the Philippines, you know, you attend seminars and at the end of the seminar, they sell you something, they oblige you to buy something. So for me, as far as seminars are concerned, you know, it's a no-no for me. But then again, because he paid for our dinner, then I get no choice. I feel obliged to really attend. Okay? I hope your sponsors did not do that to you tonight. Okay? Or some of you, did your sponsors, pay for your dinner tonight? Okay, see? So you're obliged to listen for the next, maybe about 3 hours. No. We're not gonna take much of your time. So what happened was that I attended a seminar, a network marketing company. There was a speaker, she was a foreigner, came from Taiwan, to explain the marketing plan and the products of that network marketing company. As soon as again I saw the products, ladies and gentlemen, my mind was very much close-minded to direct selling because I did not like selling products. But then my friend invited me and was very excited. Whenever the speaker says something nice, you guess what? My sponsor, my friend, claps his hand. He's very excited. And whenever the speaker says something nice, this my sponsor, my friend again, claps his hands. So I think he was crazy, no? Something happened to him. What kind of food did this company give my friend to feel like this? So at the end of the seminar, to cut it short, to cut the long story short, I called my friend, June, go ahead and do this business. If you become rich, just come back and see me. And he told me, no, George, let's try this business. We're gonna make money. I told him, June, no, I don't like selling. You know what he said to me? No, George, let's just try this. We're gonna make money. I told him, it's not the cup of my tea, it's not my line. You know what he said? No, George, let's try this. We're gonna make money. All I heard was, we're gonna make money, we're gonna make money, we're gonna make money. Then I asked him, are you making money already in this business? You know what he said? No, but the speaker said, we're gonna make money, he told me. So, you know, after that, I told him, June, I'm sorry, you know, I'm busy with my work. At that time, I was engaged with energy development programs back home. I was actually designing, part of design of power plants. So for me, I'm directed actually into a very good career in the future. So, you know, my mindset was just to work hard and, you know, probably by working hard, I can get my dreams. So, June went to do his networking business, while me, I went to continue my job. You know what happened? Why I suddenly joined this company, or why did I suddenly join network marketing? This friend of mine, very good friend of mine, my best friend when we were in college, came back to see me after 7 months, and he was practically driving a brand new car. Just only about 7 months. You know, when I saw his car, okay, my mind became very clear, because he was driving his own car, while me, I'm still at that point in my life where I have nothing. So as soon as I saw his car, even though I don't like selling, when I saw his car, I told him, June, whatever you are selling, I will join you. I will not now sell. Because for me, that was a result at the time. And you know, the second time, he told me to attend the second time around. And the second time, I attended the orientation of that network marketing company. After the orientation, I told him, June, why did you not persist in telling me that this is actually good? You know what he told me? George, what you saw about 7 months ago is the same. It's such that this time, you like this opportunity now because this time, you are more open-minded. You know, the mind is like a parachute. It is best used when it is open. It's like your hand that if it's closed, you cannot pick anything. So for me, for the next maybe about 1.5 hours, just try to listen to what we are going to tell you. Because for me, when I did this business and I decided that I will join this business, you know, I kept my daytime job. It doesn't mean you have to leave your job or you have to leave your business. This is something like you have, it's just a supplemental income, additional income, extra income. You can keep your daytime job, like what I did. I kept my daytime job. At night, I was doing this business. In less than 3 months, ladies and gentlemen, my story was already different. Because after 3 months doing this business, I made money, I wanted to resign from my work. And I contemplated and contemplated, you know, that was about 14 years ago. Anyway, I told myself I was 21 years old. If I do this business full time, then I'm still very young in case something happens to this business. I can still go back to employment. That very moment, I told myself, I'm gonna fire my boss and do network marketing full time. So after that, I never looked back anymore. Because what happened to me for the last 14 years is that in this business, I was able to realize my dreams. At a very young age, I was able to get what I want in life. And tonight, those are the things I want to share with you for the next maybe about 1 hour. And I got involved in this company, Alliance in Motion Global, about 4 months ago. Because as I'm, you know, currently, they rendered my services as a consultant right now. I'm a training development manager of this company that I'm going to share with you tonight. But before anything else, before I even begin, let me have my clicker first, please, gentlemen. Yung ating clicker? Okay. So what's so our company? Are you still there? I feel so silent. I can I can really heal your breathing. You can do it like that, okay? Alright? Okay, our company is Alliance in Motion Global. Okay? We are a marketing company conceptualized to provide a much quality distribution of exceptional products and services to local and global markets. Like what I've said earlier, we're actually now in Brunei and Singapore, and we're in negotiations with a lot of countries outside the Philippines. It was found by three young leaders. Our president is Dr. Eduardo Cabalco. We call him the visionary president, you know, because having the vision to actually put this company about 4 years ago, in partnership with engineer Francis Miguel and Raymond Jan Ascari. Okay, these are three owners of this company. Locally, we are duly recognized by the Philippine Securities and Exchange Commission with this SEC registration number. Of course, in Singapore, we cannot operate legally without, of course, your government allowing us to operate. So that's why, even before I can speak here in front of you, of course, we are actually duly recognized by the Singaporean government being so strict in regulatory, scrutinization, if there's such a word. Okay. We have dedicated itself to seeking out nature's best sources for health and beauty and sharing them to the whole world. These are actually the awards that we got back home in the Philippines. Okay? Our product, we are actually an exclusive distributor of this product we call Complete Phyto Energizer. Worldwide and made to those traditionally high standards of Nature's Way. We are the exclusive distributor of Nature's Way product. Nature's Way happens to be an American company, which is the number one premier herbal company in the States right now. So together with Nature's Way and Alliance in Motion Global, in partnership, we're trying to push or we're trying to share the good or the wonderful effects of these products to the whole market. Initially in the Philippines. But then again, because the Philippines is expanding and there's a lot of people who are able to get well, felt better with our products, that's why we're trying to expand right now outside the Philippines. Nature's Way, ladies and gentlemen, is a company which is debt-free. It has been in operation for the last 45 years. They have more than about 500 product lines in the States. Okay, US FDA approved, we are halal and kosher. They have more than about 201 medical doctors, herbalists, and scientists. They put enough investment in extensive research and development. It is the number one food supplement herbal company in the States right now. And they have all their products happens to have the highest ORAC value available in the market. ORAC means oxygen radical absorbance capacity. Okay? ORAC scale and antioxidant capacity. The USDA researchers at Tufts University in Boston have developed a new laboratory to test to measure the oxygen radical absorption capacity of different foods and natural substances. By ORAC value, we mean this is actually the scale or measurement of the antioxidant content of any food supplements. We know for a fact that, you know, antioxidants are really good in, defending our system, boosting our immune system, strengthening our immune system. But then again, a lot of people, especially with the food supplement industry, all they say is that, you know, our products have high antioxidant content. Actually, antioxidant content is an obsolete value anymore already because what people use now to scale or measure the antioxidant content of any food supplement is known as the ORAC value. By the way, what is an antioxidant? Antioxidants are substances or nutrients in our food which can prevent or slow the oxidative damage to our body. So antioxidant just means it's our substances in our body that helps our body fight off especially those toxins that come inside our body from pollution, smoke, from free radicals, carcinogen, and all those things. Unfortunately, by the time we reach 30, the antioxidant contents or the antioxidants in our body begins to deplete. It actually decreases by the time we age 30. That's why the World Health Organization, the American Association of Dietitians, including the National Cancer Institute, recommends that for us to maintain the antioxidant in our body, at least we have to eat 5 kinds of fruits and 5 kinds of vegetables. Unfortunately, with the kind of lifestyle that we have right now, Can you honestly say that you can eat actually five kinds of foods, five kinds of vegetables every day? Who can honestly say that they can eat five kinds of vegetables and five kinds of fruits every day? Of course, we cannot do that anymore because of the lifestyle. I mean, we eat normally at the fast food because we're actually rushing for the break and the lunch break and go back to the office. And it's impractical to actually bring food, fruits and vegetables in your bag and eat it in the office. So that's why food supplements are created. Okay? Now, complete, ladies and gentlemen, we are very proud to tell you that it contains daily essential like 16,000 phytonutrients, 29 vitamins, minerals, and trace minerals, 12 fruit juice blend, 12 fruit or 12 whole vegetable juice blend, 18 amino acids, there are no 21 amino acids that the body needs. The complete phytoenergizer contains about 18 amino acids. Super green foods, mushrooms, enzymes, herbs, and essential fatty acids. So let me explain it further. Okay? The 12 whole fruit juice blend that Nature's Way use actually are plum, the berry family like cranberry, blueberry, strawberry, blackberry, bilberry, cherry, apricot, papaya, orange, grape, and pineapple. So all these fruits are very high. They have all high contents of antioxidant. Cranberry alone is known to be an antibiotic. It's actually good for women with reproductive problems, especially with UTI. This is a natural antibiotic, natural diuretic. Okay? So orange, okay? Why do we say fruit or whole fruit juice blend? Whole, the word whole. You know why? Because we use the whole fruit. The Nature's Way company uses the whole fruit, not just the inside, but including the skin, including the seed inside. Because by study and research, the antioxidant content of any fruit is actually high at the skin or at the seed. But that's why Nature's Way use the whole fruit. And in terms of vegetable, we use 12 whole vegetable juice blend. What are those vegetables? Kale, parsley, kale, spinach. Even when I was young, I already know that spinach is good because I was watching Popeye most of the time. And Popeye, when he ever eats spinach, okay, you know what he does or what he did to Brutus, okay? Wheatgrass, okay? Wheatgrass, some people, they actually blend it and make it as a juice. Brussels, asparagus, broccoli, cauliflower, beet, carrot, cabbage, and garlic. Again, garlic, it's known to have a natural antibiotic. Even before penicillin was created, penicillin was ever discovered, at the time, people use garlic as an antibiotic because it has an anisilin content, which is known to be an immune system booster. So all these fruits are actually, all these vegetables are actually in our complete phytoenergizer capsule. What else? Okay. We have 18 amino acids. We have 14 super green foods and spirulina blend. You know, when I was young, my teacher in science also always tells us that the green pigmentation of any plant is called what? Chlorophyll. And chlorophyll used to be, you know, that pigmentation that actually makes the plant or vegetable green. But later on, research and studies show that actually chlorophyll contains high content of antioxidants. So what does our Nature's Way use? Spirulina, alfalfa. Spirulina are actually blue algae found underneath the most waters or oceans. Dandelion leaf, okay, melissa leaf, chlorella, lemongrass, and barley grass. All high in chlorophyll. Again, these plants are all in our phytoenergizer capsule known as complete. What else? Okay, we have 12 kinds of mushrooms. You know, mushrooms, okay, happens to have, again, high content of antioxidants. We use this, cordyceps, reishi. Among this family, you know, reishi is the most popular, especially in Japan. Okay, shiitake, hirataki, maitake, yamabushitake. Okay, I won't mention anything anymore because, you know, in Japan, they call mushroom taki. That's why the, you know, the last four letters always taki. Okay?
What else? We have pelt
enzymes. These enzymes are known to be probiotics. It helps in the cleansing of our internal organs, especially the intestines, the large intestines. So that's why our products complete are very good for people who have constipation, who have a hard time passing motion, you know? Those people who just, you know, have this bowel movement once a week, that's very good for them. If you know some people who experience like that, give them or share with them the benefit of this product. We have 12 herbs and special nutrients. We have 10 essential fatty acids. These fatty acids are very essential for the cell membrane. All in all, ladies and gentlemen, these are all in just one capsule of our FICO energizer known as Complete. So it is taken at least once a day if you don't feel anything, like you just want to be energized, okay? But if you feel something, if you have any illnesses or whatever, you can take it like twice a day. Depending upon the dosage, you can take it like three times a day. Some people, if their case is like, you know, early stages of diabetes, early stages of cancer, they take it like twice, three times a day. So that's about six capsules. But the good about this product is that it has no side effects because it is treated as a food supplement, being food supplement. It's just like any food. So that's why if you're taking any medicine or drugs, it will have no contraindication. Or it has no side effects, overdosage, and underdosage. Is it good?
Yes.
Do you think it's good?
Yes.
Okay. So actually, we have a visual simulation for this product. But before I even talk about that, let me tell you that our product is so good that even the capsule itself, okay, is called V-caps or vegetarian capsule. It is five times faster. Disintegrate up to five times faster than other leading brands. So that's why when you take it in just about 15 or even less, 15 minutes or even less, it actually goes to your bloodstream and circulatory system. Okay, so that's why our products, among all other leading products, this is known to have the best absorption rate, as we call it. Okay, so these are all the contents, the vitamins, okay, of the Complete, the fruits that we use, all the vegetables, amino acids, mushrooms, omega fatty acid, green food, citrus, even digestive enzymes. You know, before I even go further, I would just like to clear out that our product, especially Complete, is not actually a medicine. It's not actually a drug. So it cannot replace the medicine you're taking. But why do we have some medical claims? Or I mean, there are people who got better, got well by taking our products. If in fact our product is not is medicine, why does it heal people? You know, our body is created in such a way that it has its own capacity to heal itself. So the body has its own capacity to heal itself. Unfortunately, with the kind of lifestyle that we have, especially stress, we do not eat enough nutritious foods. Our body, the function of our body to defend itself against these diseases, it can never perform that function anymore. So that's why what the Complete does, like this supplement do, is that when you take it, it actually nourishes your body, such that the body, when it is well nourished, it can function very well. It can, you know, boost your, it can boost your immune system, defend your against any carcinogen or free radicals for that matter. So that's why our products, initially, when you take it, you will feel, you won't feel anything. But then again, upon taking continuously, you will feel that you're getting better, or you're getting stronger, you're getting energized, more energized. So at this time, I would like to show you a visual simulation of what actually happens in our body whenever we take our product Complete. So I have here a glass of water, okay, just to represent our system as in babies. You know, babies are known to have the cleanest system known to men because babies, you know how clean they are. Their system so efficient. Whenever they eat, after a few minutes, they poop. You know this? Babies are like that. Whenever they eat, after a while, they pass motion. But us, you know, as we age, whenever you eat, when do you pass that motion? Huh? When do you have that bowel movement after you eat? Probably after few days, some people after 1 week. You just imagine 1 week. Because their system is not that clean or efficient anymore. So let me represent this as your body, very clean, a baby. But as time goes by, we eat, you know, junk foods, we're exposed to a lot of fast foods, we eat a lot of, you know, foods with no nutrition at all. So let me represent the toxin that comes inside your body as this povidine iodine. You know this povidine iodine? This one, okay? It's betadine. Normally, where do you use this? For wounds, you know, bruises, etc. Can I drink this?
No.
Who wants to drink this? Okay, so probably after you drink this, there will be a bubble or bubbles in your mouth afterwards because you're intoxicated. So let me represent this as toxin going inside your body, those smokes, pollutions, free radicals, preservatives, anything that goes into your body that tries to attack the whole system itself. So it comes from smoke, pollution, preservatives, junk foods, etc. Now, if your system looks like this, do you think you're still healthy? Do you think you're still healthy if your body or your system looks like this? No, not anymore. So some people, they will say, well, George, you know, I know what is cleansing, but I will just drink a lot of water so that I will cleanse my whole system. Water is good, but it does not actually cleanse your whole system. Because even if I put some water here, okay, still the same. Okay, nothing happened. Now, we get a capsule of argon, okay, and try to dilute some of it, not the whole capsule, in our solution, and see what's going to happen. Okay? Okay, we just put some, you know, powder inside our, from the inside of our capsule, and you will see that there's something happening there. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Why don't you clap your hands? Of course, it's hard to perform magic. Actually, you know, the betadine is still there. I cannot still drink this. The fact is just, you know, the complete, just try to neutralize the toxin of the betadine, okay? But I cannot still drink that. So in our body, whenever you drink the complete, there are five ways that the body actually excretes or disposes of the waste or toxin from your body. Number one, from your nose. When you drink that, whenever you feel a sinusitis, some phlegm will actually come out from your nose. Number two, from your mouth. So some phlegm will come from your mouth. Number three, from your skin. Those people who have a hard time sweating, you know, they've been running for quite some time and you never see them sweating, let them drink that. Because one way of the body to really dispose of its waste is from perspiration. Fourth, from your urine, okay? And fifth, from poop. Okay? So drink that at least once a day. If you don't feel anything, at least, you know, if you feel something from your body, or you have aches or pains, or you have some cases of illnesses, especially the early stages, you can drink that at least twice a day. We can do some strength tests. You know? I will need the help of our assistants, but I will get a volunteer from you just to show you what we call strength test. We test your strength before you drink the complete, and we test your strength again after drinking the complete. And you will see the difference. May I have a volunteer from the audience, please? Okay. May I have Seth? From, may you come here in front, please? Okay. Let's give a round of applause for our volunteer. Okay. All right. Okay. What's your name, sir? Oh, yeah. Before you even come here, did you drink complete or? I'm sorry?
I haven't taken my dinner.
Oh, you haven't taken your dinner. How about lunch? Okay. Just to make sure that, you know, this is not, you know, scripted, okay? Because some of you might think that this is scripted. Do you have a cell phone in you or? Okay, can I just borrow it and just put it there so that, you know, we can 10 seconds. Any metal in your body? No more. That's it. Okay. I am your Marlon, who will test his strength while he's not yet taken the complete. So Marlon will just perform something. Sir, just follow Marlon. Stand up straight. Your foot close with each other. Feet, okay? And look straight at the back of the in front. Okay, and put your hands just as on your side. Okay. Feet together, sir. Feet together. Okay. So Marlon will try to pull Boyet's hand like this. Pull down. Not like this, but he'll try to pull it down. And Boyet here will try to assist with all his strength. You get it? Okay. Marlon, can you do the honor? Okay. Okay. Alright? Okay, so you see, Boyet and, you know, one more. Be together, sir. Alright. Alright? Okay. You can see, huh? Now, let's have Boyet drink our complete. So, for faster effect, we'll try to dilute the complete again in the water. Okay, so this may taste differently, but it's okay. Anyway, it's just vegetable. You will see that the solution turned green because of the green food content of our product. Okay. And we'll have Boyet to drink this. This is not too bitter. I mean, this is just fine. It won't do you any harm. Just make sure, are you injured? Because something can happen, okay? Okay. Okay, just drink it, sir, and then you just... Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. So, actually, drag our solution. And then we'll try to count from 20 to 1, just so we know that it's actually in his body already, or it penetrated his system already. So, sir, can you again please stand straight? And we'll try to count from 20, okay? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we'll perform the same test. And again, Boyet, kindly resist whatever Marlon's gonna, whenever Marlon tries to pull you down. So, okay. Okay. Alright. Keep your feet each other, sir. Close to each other. Yep. Alright. All right, you try to resist, sir, okay? Use your strength now. Okay. All right, other side.
Use your way.
All right, go.
Strong already.
Three. Okay, try to resist us. All right, go one more time. All right, you see, he cannot, you know. All right. Thank you, Sir Boyet. He thought his arms gonna break. So his strength is actually different after he took our complete. So why is it so fast, like 20 seconds, and it has an effect already? Because our product uses a technology we call nanotechnology. Nanotechnology means the products are so minute when it enters your body that it's even smaller than the cellular or the cells. That's why when our product energizes the cell, it actually energizes the whole system already. So it penetrates down to the cellular level. Do you think it's good?
Good.
Yeah. You think it's good?
Good.
Yeah. Okay, clap your hands for that. Okay. Okay. Another one. Okay, we have another product here known as white light. Okay, it's actually a glutathione. I don't know if here in Singapore if it's very popular or glutathione. Well, what is glutathione? Glutathione is a very powerful antioxidant, especially designed to actually detoxify the liver. It's a very, very powerful antioxidant. That this antioxidant is actually popular in the Philippines because, you know, a lot of people, when they use the glutathione, it actually whitens the skin. Okay? So when you use glutathione, whatever glutathione it is, it actually whitens the skin. But the purpose of any glutathione is not actually whitening. The purpose of which is really to detoxify your liver. Fortunately, the side effect is actually to whiten the skin. So, which means if, you know, a person actually takes glutathione and there is a change in her skin or in his skin, it's actually the side effect of the glutathione. But that is not the main purpose of glutathione. The main purpose of glutathione is an antioxidant, especially for the liver. Now, what's unique about our glutathione is that it is sublingual and spray form, liquid form, actually gel form, that you actually spray it under your tongue, or we call it sublingual, under the tongue. Why? Why is it so? Because under the tongue happens to, under our tongue, there's a lot of nerve endings under our tongue, such that if you put any substance under it, it is actually or directly absorbed into your circulatory system. And it goes through your bloodstream and all over your body. That's why if you know those patients suffering from or high blood, they actually take their medicines and put it under their tongue, such that, you know, the effect is fast. Because under the tongue, again, there's a lot of nerve endings there. So the good thing about our products that, you know, when you take it, when you spray it under your tongue, it actually goes, it penetrates directly to your circulatory system. Being an antioxidant, and of course, you put it inside your mouth, so it's also very good for people who have, you know, bad breath. So it's very good for us, breath pressure. Aside from that, of course, antioxidant, it prevents you, it helps you, it defends you from a lot of carcinogens, free radicals, and toxins going inside your body, and especially detoxifies our liver. So this is quite, you know, the flavor is lemon. So when you spray it under your tongue, you spray it like 2 to 3 times every day. Okay? No, do not spray it under your arm. It's a different story. Because they were saying under arm. No, under the tongue only, please. Okay? Okay. It's a bit sticky, so that's why when you put it under your tongue, your armpit might get sticky too. Okay? So this is halal certified, so it's also good for our brothers, Muslim brothers and sisters. Do you think it's good?
Good.
Again, let's give a round of applause for our brothers. So, actually, in the Philippines, we have about 9 products. But your health department has just approved 2 of our products. Some more products are coming here. But at present, we're actually distributing the complete and only white light. Now, let me go to the business side of this company, or the business side, the opportunity behind this. Okay? What is the business opportunity here? Our business actually is engaged in network marketing. So at this stage, I will just go down so that you can properly see a distribution. From the factory, before it even goes to the consumer, it goes through a lot of distribution channels. What are those distribution channels? First of all, the wholesalers. The factory produces the product, any product, and then it goes to the wholesaler. Because we, as consumer, we cannot directly buy from the factory. From the factory, it goes to the air agents, the middlemen, before it reaches the retail store. And then we, as consumers, we buy from the retail stores. This is the traditional way of doing business. Such that when a product is produced or manufactured at, say, $100, when we buy it, is it still $100 or not anymore? Not anymore. It's probably about $300 to $500. Why? Because everybody has to make money. So they have a markup before it reaches us. Now this is okay, But the problem is, we as consumers, we're the only entity that doesn't make money. Now, in network marketing, ladies and gentlemen, like AIM Global, we do not distribute the products this way. That's why our products, you can never see this in real, in retail or retail stores. You can never see it in the mall. You never see it being advertised. Because instead of the company, okay, going through this flowchart or this channel, it goes to a single entity known as the distributor or you or us. And from us, we are the ones who are going to distribute it to the consumer. Such that all these markups, instead of the factory or company giving those markup, giving those income or markup to these channels, it goes to a single entity known as the distributor. That's why the distributors makes a lot of money. You get the flow? So it's as simple as that. So by way of distribution, there are two ways to distribute the product. If you become a distributor of AIM Global, first, you can do direct selling. You can get the product from us, okay? AIM Global or Alliance in Motion Global, sell it to your customer. What are you going to sell? The two products that I just showed you, Complete and White Light. How much do we make money from retailing? What? How much is the retail profit? You get 25% retail profit. Okay? It's like, you know, our Complete is like $45. Okay? $45 selling price, but you actually get it from AIM, from us, at 35 when you become a member. So the $10 is your markup. That's 25%. Now, so that's why if you're really good in selling, you can make a lot of money by just selling. But the problem with selling, like me, I'm not a sales type. I'm not a salesperson. So the problem with selling is that, you know, if you sell, you make money. But if you don't sell anymore, you didn't make money anymore. That's why there is another way of distributing the product. Instead of just selling it, we do it by networking. What do we mean by networking? Instead of just selling the product, you try to sponsor your friends, your relatives. In other words, we call it, you sponsor. Bring them to the seminar, recruit them to become a part of your organization. The purpose of which is not to actually make money from them. The purpose of which is for you to multiply yourself. It's like branching out. I know one local company here, which is very big, which is called All Chunky. Am I right?
All Chunky.
Yeah. All Chunky. All Chunky. All Chunky, the owner, is he rich in Singapore? Is he rich, huh? Or are they rich? The owner of All Chunky. Now, there's a lot of All Chunky stores, right? So what do they do that? Why did they do that? The purpose of it is just to branch out, multiply their stores. Same way here, in network marketing, it's actually why do you need to sponsor, recruit people? For you to branch out and multiply your store, multiply yourself. Such that those people, you will be able to sponsor, they will have the same opportunity to sell and also network our products. Why? You know, when your friend got interested, and whenever he buys or she buys or sells to his customer, do you think when you're recruit your, you call this downline, when she sells to her friends, do you make money? Again, you sponsored your friend A. A sold to her friend C. Do you think you as the sponsor, you make money or no?
Yeah, make money.
Of course you make money. Now, let's complete it. I mean, let's continue. If A or B happens to recruit their friends also, okay? And these people recruits also, your organization grows. And it becomes a network of people, what? Using the products and selling the products. As long as this network uses and sells the product, you make money. You get the idea? It's as simple as that. So that's why we do network marketing. Instead of just selling the products, do it while selling, you sponsor your friends. Because if you do this, you, sometimes, even if you do not have time, you do not have enough time to run your business, your network, even if you're working, ladies and gentlemen, you can still make money out of the effort of these people. While you are so busy with your work, while you are still busy with your job, ladies and gentlemen, you can make money because you were able to multiply yourself through a lot of this network. I've been doing this business for the last 14 years. And ladies and gentlemen, my network expanded to more than 14 countries all over the world. I'm in the Philippines, but I have a big network down in Dubai. So I've been visiting Dubai, dear man. I have a big group in Belgium, Netherlands, and Luxembourg. I have quite some group in the Middle East, in UK, in Australia, Taiwan, Hong Kong. So if this group grows big in such a way that you, as their sponsor, ladies and gentlemen, we're able to teach them how to do the business also, they make money, you make money from their own effort. Is that good or very good?
Very good.
That's good or very good?
Very good.
That's very simple. So all you have to do is to just sponsor your friends. We have an office here in International Plaza. It's just a small office because we're just starting here in Singapore. But all you have to do, ladies and gentlemen, you do not need to do what I'm doing right now, that's explaining. You won't do the explanation. All you have to do, bring your friends to our office or in any events like this. We will announce it to you in the future where we're going to help our orientation. All you have to do is tell your friends to come with you because you want to share with him a very nice opportunity and just sit down here and let the speaker talk about the business. All you have to do is bring people, sit down, and clap your hands. That's it. Another friend of yours, you think will be interested, invite him, go inside the orientation, sit down, listen, clap your hands. That's it. And if your friends got interested, what are they going to do? The same. Bring friends, sit down, clap their hands. You get the point? Until such time that your group grows big and big and big and big. You get the idea?
Yes.
Do you think it's hard or is it easy? It's very simple. It's very simple. Now, how do you become a distributor of Bain Global? Number one, you become a distributor by buying our global package. Global package is the one that you see, those boxes or those kits that you see in front are called global package. So you buy that, you become a distributor. What does it contain? Number one, it contains 6 boxes of complete. Again, each box contains 30 capsules. Whenever you buy the kit, we give you 6 boxes of complete. And you get 25% lifetime discount, which in fact is a retail profit whenever you sell our products. Second, we give you an endorsement letter for your ATM card. It's actually a debit card where we deposit your commission from the sale that you made from selling our products or from sponsoring people. So actually in our company, our payout is weekly. I mean, every transaction you make, whatever money you make, we pay you after a week. And you can actually withdraw it from your debit card. Care of China Trust. Okay? What else? We give you a free distributor's tracking center. It's actually your own website as far as your networking business is concerned, where you can track all the transactions happening in your network. Who are the people joining? What the amount of money you're making? What products did they sell? Who are the people who just joined you? And everything. It's inside the web page that we're going to give you, complete with username and of course your own password. And the business kit itself, it has a folder inside, which means, you know, there's a brochure, literature, a DVD inside where you can learn, and a brochure where you can show your prospects. What's the business, what's the products, all about. All for only 345 Singapore dollars. Again, this is all you get, okay, whenever you buy our global package. So the moment you bought our global package, you have the kit. What you can do from the 6 blister boxes of complete is just use the blister box, use 1 blister box, and the other 5 you can send. Or if you want, you can use everything. Okay? So what's the business? Again, you get 25% from selling the products. If you sell the complete, you get $10. If you sell the glutathione, how much you get?
$17.
So not bad, especially among people who are, you know, very health conscious. Another business here is we call a direct referral bonus. What's a direct referral bonus? Let's say you join, okay, and you bought the global kit, global package kit. And you happen to invite your friends. Now, we have a binary marketing plan here, which means a marketing plan that only allows you to recruit, to sponsor two people under you. Just two. The rest, you cannot sponsor directly to you. What you do is to spill it over under your group. That's very simple. It's like, you know, in a binary program, you're only allowed two recruits, A and B. If you have a friend, or if you still want to recruit your friend C, you cannot directly put C under you. What you can do is put C either under A or under B. Okay, so that's called binary marketing plan. So let's say you happen to recruit your friend who also bought our kit because he got or she got interested. Whenever you recruit or sponsor someone who buys our kit, you make $15 outright. That's what we call direct referral bonus. And of course, because it's a binary, you need one at your left side, you need one at your right side. So recruit another one, okay, you again made $15 from that transaction. All in all, if you recruit two people who bought global package, how much did you make? That's 30. It's very simple. So that's called direct referral bonus. But then again, being a binary marketing plan, we have what we call a match sales bonus, another way of making money. When we say match sales bonus, whenever your left side matches with the right side, we give you a bonus. George, what does it mean by matching? Matching means a person who bought a global package here on your left side and a person who bought a global package here on your right. This is called a match. Why? Because one global package, okay, global package is equivalent to about 1,200 points. What's that points? Our products has its equivalent points. So one global kit, one global package is 1,200 points. So whenever there is a match between your left side and your right side, we pay you of what we call the match sales bonus. And how much is that? This is actually $45. So what happens that you invited your friend A, invited your friend B. You made $15 from him for the direct referral bonus. And your other side, you made again another 15. But there's a match between your left side and your right side. Whenever there's a match between your left side and your right side, we pay you $45. So through this transaction, how much money did you make?
75.
That's actually $75. You get the idea? Now, let's continue. What happened is, you invited your friends, and your friends invited their friends also. Again, your match sales bonus is $45. What if your friend invited two of his friends? Do you think? You also made money. Of course. Your friend here invited his friends. He again made money. But you, do you think? Between your left side and your right side, is there a match sales bonus or no? Yes. How many? How many?
Two.
Two here and two there. So 45 and 45. That's how you get it. Now let me continue here for illustration purposes. Okay? A recruited C, recruited D. B recruited E, and E recruited F. Okay? So you, as the reference, you made money here, you made money there. Again, let's continue. C recruited a person, recruited this one, recruited this one, recruited this one. Okay? What if E only recruited one guy and F only recruited another guy? Between your left and your right, do you have a sales, do you have a match sales bonus or not? How many?
Two.
Two. So $45 for this, $45 for that. George, what happens to the other group? It's called waiting or pending. Pending until such time, there goes another pair that can be matched for that waiting match sales bonus. You get the idea? So even if the structure is not, you know, the same, As long as the numbers are the same, you get a match sales bonus. Clear? Clear. Now, let's continue. There are three possible scenarios where you can make a match sales bonus. Number one is that you, A, recruited a person who bought a kit on your left side and another person who bought a kit from your right side, then that's a match sales bonus. Again, one global kit is equivalent to 1,200 points. Another scenario would be like this. Your left side bought a new kit, but on your right side, nobody joined. Except that on your right side, they sold products which are worth 1,200 points. Then, that's another match sales bonus. So you could see from the first scenario, if there's a person who joined your left side and a person who joined your right side, that's a match sales bonus. Second scenario is that on your left side, new person joins, but on your right side, product moved. Worth 1,200 points, then we pay you another $45 for that. And the third scenario is that, you know, from your left side, product moved, product sold, worth about 1,200 points. From your right side, another set of products was moved, were moved. Ladies and gentlemen, you get 1,200 points, we pay you $45 again. So the scenario could be person to person, could be person to products, could be products to products. Clear? Now, I'd be open to your questions later on after the orientation, okay? Now, what else? Only in this company, we have what we call a safety net. What's a safety net? We only pay you at a limited pairs per day. What's the purpose of that? The purpose of which is for the company not to overpay. What do you mean by overpay? Overpay means the payout is bigger than the pay-in. That's it. It goes like, you know, the output is bigger than the input. That's overpay. For us, not to overpay the commissions out to our distributors, we have what we call a safety net. The maximum pairs we're gonna pay you per day, the allowed maximum pairs per day that our company is gonna pay you is only at 16 pairs per day. That's the maximum you can have. On the 17th, just in case you have the 17th pair, we won't pay you. Just in case on the same day you have 18th pair, we won't pay you. So there's a process that we use so that, you know, you can maximize your pay-ins. Whenever you reach these pairs per day and another friend of yours wants to join, all you have to do is tell them or tell him that, you know, just join tomorrow. Because tomorrow is another set of 16 pairs. Because if it, within the day, he pays, but he's your 17 or 18, you're not gonna get your $45. That's flash out. So what we do, tell your friends, or tell your friend who's gonna pay in for the day, your 17 pair, to just pay in tomorrow. It's as simple as that. But then again, at 16 pairs per day, if you're gonna compute at $45 per pair, how much is that? That's about 720 Singapore dollars per day. That's the maximum we pay you. Good enough?
Good.
Good enough?
Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's see. That's about $720 per day. In a week, that's equivalent to 4,320 per week. In a month, ladies and gentlemen, that's equivalent to 17,280. Let's say just your efficiency is just 50%. Let's say this is the ideal scenario. You maximize the whole marketing plan. Let's say you just did it like 50%. 50% of 720, 50% of 4,320. You think 50% of 17,000 per month is bad enough? Is still bad? 17,000. What's the 50% of that? That's about 8,500. 8,500 Singapore dollars part-time. Do you think it's still bad?
Not bad.
Good enough.
Good enough.
Part-time, without having to fire your boss. You can keep your daytime job, do networking at night, like this time. That's it. Now, what else? Okay? Another source of income is what we call the unilevel sales bonus. What does this mean? Unilevel sales bonus is the amount of money you make from the group that actually sells, buys and uses the product. We compute it at 5% of the product sales value. What does it mean? Okay? Let's say, for illustration purposes again, you're here, invited to your friend, two of your friends. This is your first level. If they invite their friends, this is their, this is your what? Second level. If they invited their friends, this is your what?
Third
level. If the third invited their friends, this is your what?
Fourth.
And so forth and so on. Now, unilevel means the amount of money that you make from your first level to the 10th level every time they use, sell, and buy the products. How much is that? 5% of the product sales value. So that's why your friend, after joining, they bought Global Kit. After joining, aside from buying the global package, they sold you the Ion, they sold Complete. Guess what? You make 5% from them down the line. But the good thing here is, if that person is your direct recruit, you don't only get 5%. We give you additional 5%. You actually get 10%. You get it? Again, if that person happens to be your personal recruit, you don't get 5. You get 10. So for example, for these people, how much do you get from these people? 5 or 10?
10.
From these people, how much do you get?
5.
But this one is your friend. You actually spilled it over under here. How much do you get from this person?
10%.
So whenever it is your direct, that person is your direct recruit, you get 5%. Ladies and gentlemen, just to give you a figure.
10%.
If you happen to build your network this way, up to the 10th level, and you were able to complete the people under here. These people from first level to the 10th level, should they only buy or sell 2 boxes of Complete? 2 boxes of Complete, okay? Like this. Okay? If you happen to complete, okay, from first generation, first level, to the 10th level, and should these people buy or sell just 2 of these a month, you know how much 10% and 5% you're gonna make? That's equivalent to 2,700 dollars. Because back home, when people sell this in my network, 2 of these from first generation to 10th generation, just 2 boxes of this, that's a clear 81,000 pesos, which is equivalent to 2,700 Singapore dollars. That's just the unilevel. It doesn't include the $45 matching sales bonus. That doesn't include the $15 direct referral bonus. So you get what I'm saying? So again, the first marketing plan, and this is the second marketing plan already. The third marketing plan is what we call the stair-step marketing plan. Overriding commission. What does it mean? When you build your network, all these people, when they're buying, selling the products, all products has its equivalent value, has its equivalent points. So at first, if you don't sell or your group doesn't sell anything yet, you are called distributor. Okay? But as your group grows bigger, they sell, they use, they buy the product. If the amount of products your network consumed for a month amounted to 10 points, we promote you to what we call silver executive. You get additional 10% as a rebate. Aside from the 2 marketing plans I've just already mentioned. Again, when your group grows even bigger and they reach us 100 points, we call you gold executive. You get 20%. And the highest level in our stair-step marketing plan happens to be called Global Ambassador, which means Global Ambassador needs to accumulate 1,000 points and he gets or she gets 30%. How do we do this? Number one, that is no time frame. The accumulation of the points I've just told you has no time frame. You can join now and you want to become silver executive by 2010 or 2011, it's okay. If you want to become silver executive by 2020, it's okay. No time frame. What else? No reversion. As soon as you get the position, we do not demote you, even if you do not maintain the sales. You know, most network marketing companies, they have a quota. You have to maintain a certain level of sales. That's why if you do not maintain that level of sales anymore, they demote you. Not in our company, not in AIM Global. And no pass up. What does it mean by no pass up? If you got someone, if you recruited someone, if you sponsored someone who happens to be more excited than you, who happens to work harder than you, who happens to know people, more people than you, who happens to have more time doing this business, guess what? Let me illustrate this scenario. Okay? Let's say, George, I like the business, but I have no friends. George, I like the business, but I'm too shy to sponsor people. George, I like the business, but I have no time. Look at this rule, the no pass up rule. Because even if you, okay, just recruited two of your friends, A and B died, unfortunately. And A is, unlike you, you have no time, but A has a lot of time. You're too shy, but A, you know, is very friendly. Everybody he encounters with, everybody he comes contact with, she recruits. So this person recruited and recruited and recruited. Okay? She happened to work harder than you. She happens to have more time than you. Guess what? If A is able to accumulate 1,000 points, okay? A becomes a global ambassador. Guess what happens to you? If A becomes global ambassador, you automatically become global ambassador also. So it's just like looking for eagles. You know, sometimes, you know, you can find people who are really excited about this, who will work harder than you, who will put in more effort and more time than you. And there are such people that, you know, they have a leadership of their own. And if your recruit becomes successful, he or she becomes global ambassador, you also become a global ambassador. Why is that so? Because the company knows, AIM Global knows, that had it not for you, A will never encounter AIM Global. Had it not for you, A will never know, will never learn anything about the opportunity of AIM Global. So it is because of you that A actually becomes successful. So it's also right that whatever benefit she or he gets, you also get. Is it fair?
Yes.
Is it fair?
Yes.
Very fair. That includes our incentive like, okay, all royalty income. What does this mean? If you become a global ambassador, your recruit becomes global ambassador, you still get 2% from all incentives. Up to the fifth level. All global ambassadors up to the fifth level, you get 2%, 2%, 2%, 2%. Our breakaway happens only on the sixth level. Okay? What else? Profit sharing. That includes our profit sharing. Our fourth profit sharing will happen this November in the Philippines. That program can also happen here in Singapore very, very soon. Okay? What does profit sharing mean? Well, we share the profit. That's it. Okay? We also give travel incentives to our performing distributors so we're able to get the requirement. There is such a requirement in getting this trip. It's an all-expense-paid trip going to the States. We pay our distributors all-expense-paid. Accommodation, you know, pocket money, their airfare, including visa assistance. Because in the Philippines, it's actually hard to secure a U.S. visa for an ordinary Filipino. But you know, sometimes in this kind of opportunity where our partner like Nature's Way, they furnish us with the certification or whatever documents and paperwork, they help us to secure visa for our distributors. And fortunately, last May, 25 of our top earners went to the States for an all expense paid trip, visited about 4 states in the United States of America, including pocket money. And we are very proud to tell you that all those 25 distributors were able to get a 10-year multiple entry visa. Okay, care of Nature's Way and Alliance in Hong Kong. You know, back home, we're really creating a lot of noise, we're really creating a lot of explosion because for the last 4 years, AIM Global was able to create about 300 millionaires over the last 4 years. Those people who joined us, stayed with us for the last 4 years, ladies and gentlemen, 300 of them became self-made millionaires. Not only that, after about 4 years, we are very proud to say that we were able to help at least 500 of our distributors buy their own cars. You know, if in here in Singapore, having a car is a really big deal. Back home, it's a really, really big deal also because not all Filipinos have the capacity and the money to buy their own cars. But in AIM Global, an ordinary Filipino joining us, given an opportunity to really excel, in a matter of about months or 1 year, they are now driving their own cars. And practically people from all walks of life. A student joined us, got serious with his business, ladies and gentlemen, at 19 years old, he is driving his own car right now. I met another one who was in Bol, a southern part of the Philippines, ladies and gentlemen, she was just a plain housewife. Joined our business, she is now driving her own Hyundai Tucson. An ordinary guy back home, where we call a tricycle driver, tricycle. I don't know if there's a trishaw here in Singapore, but you know, back home, just an ordinary trishaw driver. He did not even finish college because they're so poor. Joined AIM Global, he's now driving his brand new car. Became a self-made millionaire. So that's why we're very happy to show this to a lot of people because we know that this is really an opportunity that could really change people's lives. And I know each and every one of you has, you know, some friends, relatives, you know, some people who are actually looking for a better job, better opportunity. And all you have to do is just share this opportunity with them. Because I can say, we are not trying to dupe people here. We're not trying to fool people here. We're not trying to cheat people here because, you know, our products are good. Our marketing plan is so lucrative. And believe me, we were able to create a lot of millionaires in this business. Aside from that, we also give. Okay, look at the one-year scenario here. What if you just, you know, join right now, July? For every pair, again, you made $45. For every direct referral bonus, you make 15 and 15. So 15, 15, and 45. That gives you 75. Next month, you just train these two people to recruit two more people. So you get new four people under you. That translates to about $90. This is just the match sales bonus. Not including the Unilevel, not including the overriding commission. This is just the pairing bonus. By September, you'll get about 180. But you know, the power of networking is the power of compounding. As time goes by, your effort, your network compounds. So by October, that's about 360. And if we continue doing this, ladies and gentlemen, okay, by April of next year, you are getting our maximum payout already. Remember our maximum payout, how much? 17,000. Ladies and gentlemen, in 12 months, if you happen to do this, just start with two people, you'll have an accumulated income of 74,865 in 1 year. Good enough? Good. That includes 8,000 plus people who you were able to touch and help. Because of this business. Actually, in network marketing, you never make money unless your people make money first. We call those people downlines, okay? This is just for 1 year. Now, let me ask you again. This is 100% efficiency. Let's just say you hit this 50%. 50% of 74,000. Good enough?
Good.
Good enough?
Good.
Very good.
Very good.
Okay? So, again, some people, it's not enough for them to just, you know, get the 17,280. Remember, in one account, the maximum payout per month is 17,000. That's why some people, they do not buy one kit. They do not buy one global package. For them to multiply, triple their income, you know what they do? They buy three kits. You get the point? One kit, one global package, translate to about 17,000 per month. But you can just imagine, three global packages translates to 3 times 17,000. So there are people like that who buys what we call a multiple accounts. Okay? Our expansion program, ladies and gentlemen, we are a Filipino company, but our partner is Nature's Way. We are the exclusive distributor of their products in the whole Southeast Asia, including Middle East, Europe, and USA. We are now very big in Brunei and Singapore. Later, we have some, we are in negotiations with some people in Malaysia. So sooner or later, we'll be opening up also in Malaysia. But we are very excited to be opening up in Korea soon, even Indonesia, Middle East, Europe. And early part of next year, we'll be opening up in the USA. Why is that so? Because Nature's Way, being a manufacturer, they manufacture the product for us, but they themselves, they cannot sell it in the States because they've given us the exclusivity that AIM Global alone can distribute this product and nobody else, including them as the manufacturer. So if you just imagine our partner in Nature's Way, they respect our exclusive distributorship agreement with them, which means even as a manufacturer of their product, they cannot sell their products. They need us as a marketing arm in the States to sell their products. And ladies and gentlemen, you can just imagine what can happen. And you know, talking about, you know, you Singaporeans here, we have a very, very big market in your countries of origin, especially India. India having about 1.2 billion people. That's about one third? No, 6 billion people all over the world. 1 billion in India. That's one sixth of the whole population in the whole world. You could just imagine if one of your community back there will just use one company, you'll get rich.
Great.
You see the idea?
Great idea.
You could just imagine what your community there just spray. The gluta tayo. And some of them got, whitened their skin. Oh, that's a big, big business. Right, guys? So that's the possibility. A lot of things can happen here. And back home in the Philippines, I was, when I was new in this business, I was trying to learn more about this business, and I interviewed most of our users. Well, by users, I mean these people who, use the products because in one way or the other, they have some ailments. And the most disease or illness I was able to encounter with, ladies and gentlemen, happened to be type 2 diabetes. The most patients we were able to help are those people with type 2 diabetes. I have this one guy, I personally interviewed him, and because he's sharing to a lot of people in our one more events where we gather our distributors and, call our some success stories about patients using the products. There's one guy, Filipino, from the northern part of the Philippines. His name is Dodoy, who happens to have a gangrenous diabetes. His diabetes was supposed to be, his legs were supposed to be amputated because of gangrene. Unfortunately, being poor, they cannot have his legs amputated. A guy who is a distributor from AIM Global, just out of pity, gave him one box blister of complete. And Dodo, who has taken a lot of medicines and nothing happened to him, he told himself, well, anyway, I will die anyway. Might as well take any products. So he took it. After a while, he saw his wounds getting healed and continued using it. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very proud to tell you right now that Dodong is still walking with his two legs. The amazing thing here is that, when his doctor saw him, the doctor was really amazed. You know what the doctor said to him? Oh, you're still alive? Because the doctor projected that he would die in 6 months' time. But then taking medicine, complete, he got better, he got well. His legs are still there. And the doctor interviewed him and he said, doc, if I tell you what I took, you go out of the business. And then the doctor said, no, come on, tell me what you take. And then, Dodong called him about his products, et cetera, et cetera. And the doctor got interested. You know why? Because his whole family is suffering from type 2 diabetes. You see, now I can say that our distributor is now driving his own motorcycle because of his business. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to share with you what the wonderful product's all about, what our company is all about. I hope that you will catch the vision, just try the business. Me, as an ordinary person, was given a chance because of network marketing. And I know that a lot of you here, it can happen to a lot of you people also. So you can be an instrument to help a lot of people. So just join and learn more about us. You can just absorb and learn everything in one sitting. I hope you will give yourselves a chance to just learn about it. And you know, it's just natural to have a cloud of doubts in your mind, but the only person that can actually take away those doubts, if you will only learn. And a lot of people in network marketing, whenever they attend the seminar, you know, they have this prejudgment already, they have this prejudice already. But if you come and learn about the insights, ladies and gentlemen, it's actually a very, very exciting business. And I can attest to that because I've been here for the last 14 years. I can proudly say that I was able to help a lot of people, especially those friends of mine who were able to join me. Unfortunately, there are a lot also never joined me. You know, when I joined this business, I was so excited that I told my sponsor, June, teach me how to do this and I will do everything to become successful. Tell me how to make money in network marketing. And I cannot forget the two things he told me to just do on how I become very rich in this business. You know, the two things I can still remember now. You know what he told me, George, just do this. Just do these two things. Number one, learn about the business. Number two, sponsor people. I cannot believe. You know why? That's it. When I will become rich. I told him again, June, tell me. I'm not really playing around here. Tell me what to do for me to become successful. He answered me the same. Just do two things. Learn the business and sponsor people. You know, when I went home that night, I cannot sleep. Because for me, wow, it's very easy to get rich. Just bring people and learn about the business. Bring people and learn about the business. Then I did that. I keep on learning. But you know, I found out the hardest thing to do, you know what? Bringing people. It's hard to bring people. Because if you invite them, they will have free songs, they have a lot of alibis and everything. You know, when I was working in my office before, whenever I'd go, before I'd even go to my office, to my cubicle, me with my co-engineers are actually hanging out in the lobby area. Before, I used to be involved in network marketing. We used to hang out in that area. But as soon as I get involved in networking and I invited them, you know, whenever I go to the office and I see them hanging around, as soon as I go near them, these friends of mine, my co-engineers, you know what they do? They all go back to their cubicles. It's like I have a disease that they want, you know. You know, there's a lot of challenges. I was able to invite 100 people. You know how many people believe me? Out of 100? Three. My cousin. One of my friends. And my girlfriend, who happened to be my wife now. Three. I told my girlfriend, come with me, or else I will change girlfriend. She told me, I beg you, I'll come. So she came. She came with me, and we did the business. Three people. Ladies and gentlemen, in about 11 months' time, I was able to buy my own car. When I bought my first car, I did not even know how to drive. But my friend, my sponsor, told me, George, it's a good problem. At least you know how. At least you have a car, and you don't know how to drive. I know a lot of people out there. They know how to drive, but they have no cars. You see? In a matter of about 1.5 years, I earned my first million. At the time, I became the youngest member of our Millionaires Club. At the age of 23, 24, all in all, in about 14 years, I was able to accumulate 6 cars back home. 2 house in Dallas, 1 condominium. And I would say that right now, I am financially free. And why I'm saying this, not to be proud about it, not to be to brag about it. I'm saying this because that is what can happen if you join network marketing. If I can make it, if I did it, I also believe in my heart, anybody practically can make it also. And before I even end, I'd just like to share with you this wonderful story. But before I even begin this story, after this, you can ask me any question. And then we can, you know, still hang around because I think we were able to rent this up to about 1 o'clock a.m. So, you know, there is one guy, a patient, you know, a guy who, you know, for some reason, for some time, is having a nightmare and cannot sleep at night. So he decided to see a doctor, a psychiatrist, and he told the psychiatrist that, you know, doc, I have this problem. For 2 weeks now, I cannot really sleep. Whenever I sleep, you know, I am having this recurring nightmare, recurring dream. So the doctor asked him, the psychiatrist asked him, then what's about all your dream? What's your dream all about? Well, doc, in my dream, you know, I was walking into this aisle. At the end of this aisle, there's a big, big door. And at the end of this aisle, when I saw this door, I kept pushing this door. And you know, I kept pushing it, but you know, not even an inch, the door is moving. And I feel really, really tired. I feel very hopeless. I'm short of breath. I'm sweaty. And in the middle of the night, I just wake up feeling very, very tired. Hopeless, sweating, and catching my breath. And I cannot go back to sleep anymore, doc, whenever I wake up in the night. Because whenever I go back to sleep, I dream the same thing again. Doc, can you help me? So the doctor said, okay, your problem is easy. Why do you need to push the door anyway? Don't just push it. Go back, you know. Don't go to the time. And then the patient said, no, I have to open that door. I have to open that door. The doctor said, why? Because that door is the door to my dreams. Behind that door are my dreams. I have to open it. So the doctor said, okay, let me think. Do you observe what kind of door is it? And he told the doctor, no, I just push it. Every dream, I just push it. I never even notice what's on that door. So the doctor said, okay, when you do like this, when you go home, and when you sleep again, and when you see that door again in your dream, before you even push that door, I want you to just observe the door before you do anything. And then, go back and see me tomorrow, what you notice about that door. So the patient said, come on, doc, do you mean that I still have to do? I will have that dream again tonight, and you just give me a sleeping pill. And then the doctor said, no, we have to solve that issue, because that dream will just keep on recurring if you never resolve that issue. So the patient went home, and the following day, the patient was very happy to see his doctor. And he told him, doc, you're so great, you're so good, doc. I was able to sleep. After 2 weeks, I had a good sleep last night. And then the doctor said, why? I just told you to just, you know, observe the door, and before you even push the door, I just told you to just observe it. What happened? Said the doctor. And then the patient said, you know, again, doc, I had this dream last night. I was walking into this aisle again. At the end of that aisle, I saw this door. And when I saw the door, I kept pushing it again, but subconsciously, someone told me to just step up and just observe the door. And you know, I did what I did, doc. I just stepped up and I observed the door. And you know, doc, I saw something. I noticed something. And then the doctor said, what did you notice? I saw pool. So ladies and gentlemen, for me, to some people, we've been working so hard, you know, pushing and pushing because we want to make our dreams come true. For me, maybe for me, I kept pushing with my job before, unknowing that, you know, I did not know that it was not the right vehicle for me. Maybe it's the direction is, you know, simple, but what I mean is that, you know, maybe the direction is not your job to get your dreams. Maybe the direction is aim global to get your dreams. And then, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not trying to tell you to resign from your job. Don't do that. It's already nighttime. File your resignation tomorrow. No, what I mean is that, you know, at the end of the day, if you keep working for someone else, working for someone else is okay, but as long as you are beholden to someone else, you'll never become financially free. It's like, you know, if you work for someone else, you make that person rich or get his gold, while you're like a farmer trying to plant in some other people's field. With this, ladies and gentlemen, we show you the opportunity. And if you work hard in this business, I promise you that you're planting at your own field. So that's why, at the end of the day, if you do your own business, you'll become financially free. It's been my pleasure to be with you here tonight. My name is Jurgen Gonzalez, and I'd like to thank everybody for coming. I hope you had a great time. I hope to see you in the future. More power to everybody, and God bless you. Thank you. I will be open to questions to some people who have would like to clarify some things before we even end. Are there any clarifications or questions you'd like to ask, sir? Please.
I just want to ask about the pairing 16 pairs one day, right? 16 pairs yeah. a day to be paid out.
Yeah.
The 17 and 18, if you're 17 pairs and 18, you have to tell them to go back tomorrow. How about if you accept them, then you just put the date for tomorrow?
Yeah, it's okay. But what you should understand also, sir, is that, you know, whenever you buy products, the global package or even the products, single products, what the company does is that they allow you, the distributor, that you're going to be the one who will encode this sale to the computer. So that it can happen that they sold the product, they bought the products, they have that kit with them, and yet they will just encode the sale tomorrow. It can happen like that. It can be, that's allowed. Okay, any more questions? Did you understand my presentation in the first place? I think, you know, after the seminar, when people do not ask questions, there are just two possibilities. One, they do not understand. And two, they understood very well. Either of the two, ladies and gentlemen, did you understand or no? I hope you were able to understand, okay? So with that, thank you, and I hope to see you again. Thank you.